Baron!
Drop the anchor!
What are they doing with those fans?
That's how they feed. I'll bet they can even trap bacteria.
Any theories on why they live in the rapids instead of some nice quiet pool?
I think by living in these extreme conditions, they have the habitat entirely to themselves.